Hello, Internet. Let's talk about Spectrum, the invisible magic that makes our mobile technology work. You like your mobile phone, do you? Think Spectrum. Like checking Facebook on your smartphone? Spectrum again. Like using your laptop and the internet without a bunch of cords?
Right, we all do.
And so we all rely on Spectrum. It's the invisible infrastructure that powers our modern lives.
Every moment of every day.
Imagine Spectrum as a freshly baked pie.
Doesn't it look great?
In the beginning, there was this gigantic pie and only a few pie lovers. But then came billion-dollar investments in wireless networks that connect cell phones,
mobile internet, smartphones, 4G,
tablets,
smart grids,
mobile health devices,
e-learning tools,
and whatever comes next. Remember feature phones? Your new smartphone uses 24 times more Spectrum. And that iPad you just bought?
120 times more. By 2012, more than half of all new phones purchased will be smartphones.
And by 2014, 70% of all consumer electronics
will be wirelessly connected to the internet. Suddenly,
there are literally hundreds of millions of Pi lovers.
And they're all grasping for even more pieces of the same Pi.
Spectrum is not an unlimited resource.
And we're running low, fast.
If we don't allocate more Spectrum for mobile, our nation's appetite for wireless will outstrip capacity
in as little as 4 years.
And the consequences of inaction are real.
Too little Spectrum means unreliable service and performance, potentially higher connectivity costs,
even rationing of wireless services. And most importantly,
this could chill innovation.
It means the technology of tomorrow
could remain forever in the future.
But it doesn't have to be this way. If we take the right steps now, we could have all the mobile internet we need to create millions of new jobs and fuel the future.
Fuel the future.
A future where your refrigerator orders more milk when you're running low.
A future where you can participate in class from your tablet on the bus.
We can make it happen if we start now. But we need policymakers to help make it a reality. More mobile Spectrum
equals more connectivity
equals more innovation
equals more mobile possibilities for you.